Right, that's the paint mixed. These are PS. Put the lid in first on the gun till it pinches, because you can easily strip that thread. Place on top, give it a little turn, then pick it up. And it does up nice and tight. If you try to turn the lid with that, with the gun attached to it, you'll strip that. That's why you've got to do it that way. So they're a little bit of a faff procedure wise, but once you get used to it, it's that little drip plug that's going to catch you out one day, and it will catch me out. But apart from that, they're good. Right. Spray out. I forgot to lacquer Ford Sabre, that is. I'll lacquer that with this. Do a spray out for this, see how well it covers as well. If I've got any. Oh, no. Give them little areas of little nib. I'll put the rub through, bit of 800. I've got any. Somewhere. Bit in the bin. Bit of pre-clean, turn the booth on. It's quite noisy, the booth. Mipa solvent degreaser, silicone remover, Mipa. Thank you. three. First coat's a half coat, then it'd be three. Most colours are twos, never rub through there. Might just have to puff them rub throughs in first, just to give them a bit more coverage. produce too much heat as well. It's a warm day. It's hard to get the heat out then. Now if it's a cold day, and then I can use the warm air from the burner. Should try it quicker when it's a warm day. Trying to get the heat out is a problem as well as getting heat in, if you know what I mean.
And I'll get that on bake, dry it out,
see what it's like, if it's covered, drop coat it, and then clear coat.